All right, guys, this is day two. We just got to a new area. We have no idea about it, but it looks like good. We're gonna get to the top of this mountain for a glassing point, see if we can find them today. It sounds like there's a lot of guys out today, so hopefully we don't see any, but we'll go give it a try, and hopefully we'll find some to put a stock on.
Thank you. we just can't keep up with them, you know? Like, I don't even know how you make a move on them because they're moving so fast. It looks like to me they're gonna... Justin, do you think we should get down there?
The green now?
What?
And follow it down to him?
Yeah. Now, Justin, I think I'm on this other drainage here. Do we want to, like, try to get to maybe those bushes there? Like, 70 yards down? I mean, they're going to go in this one right here. Maybe try to close the gap. I don't know where they're gonna go. You know what I mean? Thank you.
get close enough to that pair that we were trailing for 5 hours today. They ended up walking off, and we swung around and tried to catch them, but just couldn't make it happen, so they spooked off. So we are actually at a water hole tonight that we saw 15 or so last night here, and it seems like they all come in here, and there's a nice little drainage, and we actually just saw them up on the hill. So we're hoping they'll all work their way down this evening, and we're going to try to kind of ambush them. We got our two decoys out, and we're just going to try to see if we can make it happen tonight. Hopefully they come right in and offer us an opportunity. So we'll get back with you.